Hi and welcome to this video where I'm gonna change or try to change the lens of this GameBoy Advance. As you can see, it's quite scratched, and hopefully we can change it. So I bought a replacement lens cover, so on eBay. So for I think $1 or so, it comes with adhesive at the back. So hopefully that will be good enough. But other than that, I'm going to share my attempt here because I haven't actually found that many videos about how doing it. So maybe this could be a little guide for somebody else. So at least I know a suction cup could be really handy. So let's get to it. So I'm not going to use any heat on this device because I think the glue is quite old. So I think we can get it off. So let's see if we can get this to stick. I have not done this before. So gonna pull gently. I can see it's whoops. Okay, that was easy. You can see how it looks. There's still some adhesive on it, but so now we need to keep, to be honest, I'm just gonna use a Q-tip just around the edges to take the dirt, but I'm actually not sure I want to do too much. So for that, I'm using some isopropyl alcohol, 99%. There are some dirt, definitely. Don't know if you can see it. Just give them. Again, still more dirt's coming off. Guess we're gonna do one more try. It's green. Let me see. Just so you don't want to get too much dirt on the screen here, because it can be a pain to clean. So let's take one more round here, the Q-tip. There's very little glue on here. And to be honest, I don't want to risk getting it in the screen. So let's see if I can just work around some here. It's good to have a little air blower to get the dust away here. I'm pretty pleased with it now. So very little left. So let's see. I think I'm gonna attach this one here so I have something to hold it on. Now we'll remove the adhesive cover and hopefully the back of the great. Okay, something. see if we can remove the plastic layer here. See how hopefully good it looks. Pretty nice, so this was just my fingerprint already. So, this is how you're gonna change lens for GameBoy Advance. I will definitely say on a repairability score from 1 to 10, where 10 is very easy to do. This was like 8 or 9. Quite simple, I guess. It could be tougher to get this out. I used a suction cup. But if the glue is really good or really tight, you might want to use some prying tools like this to get in between, but it was not necessary here. Okay.